His Eminence, Tsem Tulku Rinpoche, was recognized as the incarnation of a High Lama, a Rinpoche, in 1991. As he ascended the throne, he thought, "I'm going to sit on this throne with the motivation that I will benefit others," and focused on why he was becoming a Rinpoche.